Karl Hanke was a high-ranking member of the Nazi Party, serving as the last Reichsführer-SS. He briefly held the position of Gauleiter of Lower Silesia and played a role in the defense of Breslau during World War II. Hanke's loyalty to Hitler ended in his suicide in May 1945, as the Allies closed in on Germany. His actions during the war and association with the Nazi regime mark a dark chapter in history.